Hello, my name is Joyce Makwata from Tanzania Meteorological Authority, and this is 24 hours weather forecast starting from tonight. Our rainfall pattern are showing signal of having rainfall, especially over the Lake Victoria Basin, western part of the country, southern sector, together with the entire coastal belt. During the night, we expect Kagera, Geita, Mwanza and Shinyanga to feature partly cloudy condition, thunder showers over a few areas, while over Mara and Simiyu, we expect partly cloud condition, thunderstorm over a few areas. Rukwa, Mbeya, Songwe, Iringa and Njombe, we expect partly cloud condition, light rain showers over a few areas. And the same scenario is also expected over the coastal areas. Northeastern Island, Central, together with western part of the country, we expect partly cloud conditions during the night. For tomorrow, Northeastern Island, Central and Tabora, we expect partly cloud condition, light rain showers over a few areas and sand period. While over Lake Victoria Basin, Kigoma, Katavi, Southwestern Highlands, entire coastal belt together with Morogoro, we expect partly cloud condition, thunder showers over a few areas and sand period. And let us have a weather outlook for some of the region for coming 4 days. Dear viewers, for more weather update, don't forget to visit our website, which is www.meteo.go.tz. Thanks for watching and have a good night.